The police officer who sparked protests after shooting and killing an African-American man is now accused of sexual assault. Officer Dominique Hegan Brown is accused of offering two men money for sex at his home and illegally recording sexual encounters. The man who filed the complaint said he met the officer on Facebook before going out for drinks. He told police he didn't remember what happened after they left the bar, but when he woke up, he says he was being raped. In August, Hegan Brown